Hey, I'm Justina. I'm a risk manager at NordVPN. Today we have another NordVPN Q&A session where I will answer some questions that you asked on YouTube. We've got so many smart questions, so it was really exciting going through all of them. Now, let's start with the first question. I've heard there are business VPNs and commercial VPNs, but I didn't find this information in the video. Can you explain me the difference? The difference is pretty simple. Business VPNs are developed for business entities, for example, companies or institutions. Non-business VPNs or B2C VPNs are targeted at individuals who use them for personal protection. Most VPN providers offer B2B services equipped with additional features essential for safeguarding a business. For example, B2B VPN services usually allow multiple users to connect simultaneously with a single account. An example of such a service is Nord Security's Nord Layer, which allows companies to mitigate risks, facilitate remote work, and protect themselves against cyber threats. Let's move on to the next one. Would a VPN give me an advantage for gaming? While a VPN itself won't make you score more frags or conquer more fortresses, it can encrypt your traffic and protect your connection while you play. So in terms of security, it will surely give you an advantage. Your gaming experience will be safer and smoother because the VPN encrypts your traffic and hides your IP. As a result, you are less likely to be hacked or targeted by DDoS attacks. Moreover, a VPN can protect you from bandwidth throttling if a provider curbs your online speed when you use a specific gaming service. In such cases, you might experience a slight increase in your connection quality. Question number three, is there a way I could use a VPN in a country that blocks the VPN app itself? Well, some VPN providers have services that hide your VPN usage. Obfuscated servers is one of them. It will cover the fact that you are using a VPN. However, there is no 100% guarantee here. It is still possible to detect VPN usage. However, that depends on how the traffic is inspected. If an adversary is really determined to trace you, they may still find out that you use a VPN and block your connection. Next question. Hi, I installed a free VPN to test on my iPhone. Once activated, I tried Apple Maps and it still shows my accurate location. One of my requirements for having a VPN is to stop being traced. Am I expecting something impossible? This happens because Apple Maps uses a GPS to track your location. Because the GPS identifies your whereabouts by satellite-provided information, a VPN can't hide your GPS location. So we recommend simply turning off location tracking if you still wish to be invisible to GPS tracking. Also, we don't recommend using free VPN services. They often gather user data and overwhelm you with ads. Moreover, they often don't function properly, so get a premium service ASAP. Question number five. This one is a bit more techie. Is there a way to use two different VPNs at the same time with different protocols? It's generally quite difficult to run two different VPN client programs simultaneously on the same device. While it's theoretically possible, in practice, different VPNs tend to conflict with each other. We've got so many great questions, so let's move on to the next one. Can someone confirm if a VPN works to prevent throttling, prioritizing in your network? A VPN protects you from bandwidth throttling if it is based just on your activities. When you use a VPN, an ISP can see what you do online and curb your traffic. But keep in mind that a VPN won't help you with throttling when it comes to reaching your data cap or during certain times. Question number seven, a short one this time. Do VPNs work on smart TVs? Unfortunately, most smart TVs don't support VPN functionality with the exception of Android-based TVs. If you have an Android TV, you can download the native NordVPN app for it. There are three ways to set up a VPN on other platforms. You can set up a VPN on your router. This way, your smart TV, Apple TV, Roku, or video game console will have a VPN connection from your router. You can also share a wireless VPN connection from your Windows PC or use an Ethernet cable to share it. Let's see what's next. Does a NordVPN protect you from hackers? What if someone wanted to hack my YouTube channel? Will it prevent that? It really depends on the hacking technique. A VPN encrypts your traffic, so there is less chance of hackers intercepting it and snatching your data. A VPN is an effective measure against such techniques as fake WAP, denial of service, or man-in-the-middle attacks. However, it can protect you from credential reuse or hackers obtaining data during breaches or leaks. It won't protect you if you obtain malware via malicious websites or links either. As for YouTube or any other online service, we strongly advise using strong and complex passwords. It makes it harder for someone to hack your YouTube channel. Question number 9. Can a VPN protect you from your phone listening to you? In a way, a VPN works by wrapping your phone with a secure encrypted layer. It mitigates the risks of being attacked online, but it won't affect your voice monitoring services that you have authorized yourself. In short, a VPN won't stop Siri or other voice services from listening to you, but it makes your mobile phone safer because no one can intercept your traffic. And the final one today. Hi, just a quick question. If somebody already has my IP address, does that stop me from getting a VPN service or not? I'm getting DDoSed a lot as I'm a gaming YouTuber. As the hacker already knows your IP address, the attack can be targeted directly at it, not a VPN server. In this case, you should contact your internet service provider so it could change the IP assigned to you ASAP. Then you should use a VPN to hide this new address from bad actors. Your opponent may try to DDoS you to disrupt your gameplay. While a VPN won't prevent such an attack against a game server, it can help you in peer-to-peer gaming. In this case, an opponent can initiate an attack directly against you by looking up your IP address. But the VPN masks your original IP, and bad actors won't be able to DDoS you without knowing it. That's all for now, but there are still tons of questions that we missed, so follow our YouTube channel for similar videos. Also, follow us on social media, you can find all the links in the description. Stay safe!